Our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Please work. Thank you.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism. It came out of Kane. We just ejected his body out into space. I don't know how Ash missed this thing on the medical scans. It would have been visible. Together some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations. For this reason. Anyway, Ripley, signing off.
could do it.
Thank you.
close.
Called me down to medical. Told me something happened. Might be a lot of something, or it might be a lot of nothing. But the parasite is dead. Just crawled into the overhead and died. Damn near gave Ripley a coronary. I left it to Ash to decide what we're gonna do with it. Anything science is his department. Back home now.
Thank you.
Come on, please. This is it.
Danger. The emergency disrupt system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5.
Thank you.
emergency destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah!